Isn't data quality all about cleansing the data? It's a fair question, but here's why it's a myth. Data cleansing is a very important aspect of improving data quality, and it's an obvious one for sure. I mean, you have a piece of bad data, you cleanse it, and voila, you now have good data. But in order to have a sustainable data quality program, you can't just cleanse the data. You need to understand what needs to be fixed and why. You need to identify and analyze the root cause of the issues. You need to understand your data environment and interdependencies. Identify the data owners and stewards and custodians. You also have to profile the data. You need to understand the business logic by which data gets created, maintained, consumed, archived. Why? Well, because you need to see if these business rules conflict with your technical constraints and implementation. And all this needs to be done before cleansing the data. And guess what? Cleansing the data is not the last step. You also need to prevent bad data from occurring and from reoccurring. You need to address those findings and develop several prevention methods. Prevention methods such as implementing data entry validations, automatic transformation scripts, having regular data quality audits, clear ownership and business rules, and so much more. Try cutting the root of the problem, as otherwise bad data will keep coming up as a stubborn weed. And if you can't address the root of the issue, then monitor bad data and address it before it affects your business processes or data-based decisions. So no, I would say it's not all about cleansing the data. That's a myth. What myth have you heard of that you thought was true in the beginning or outrageous when you heard of it? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, a business glossary, and ER diagrams. Check them out and get a 30-day trial of using Dataedo for free. Additionally, use the following coupon code for a 10% discount on your purchase. Both links are in the video's description, so start boosting your data initiatives and software initiatives today. Don't forget to check out LightsOnData.com. Here you can find more informative content, such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. Please like the video if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to never miss out on great content. Thank you.